Speed, but she is tough. SEMALU d'AMOUR at 2-1-12 of 16 starts. Here she wins this season the $600,000 Mistletoe Shalee in 154 at the Meadowlands.
Driven by Benoit Cote, who driver tonight, one of Quebec's great drivers, and that win contributed greatly to her $852,000 in earnings.